Alright, welcome. We're playing Age of Sail. This is going to be our last episode. And we're going to complete the American mission. Wait, wrong load. Yeah, let's load that. So we're at the start of the Yorktown battle. It's the Battle of the Chesapeake because we're in the Navy here. Go figure. So we're going to fight the battle right off of Yorktown, where Washington has Cornwallis's army cornered. And that's the little story here. So, I get my forces, I get French forces as well. Mandatory slots. Whoops. Okay. So this is a big honking battle right here. Everything culminates to this point. This is the final battle. Got all my ships here. A hell of a lot. And I actually pretty well outnumber them as far as quality of ships and I believe number as well. We're gonna go ahead and turn auto AI for my French fleet because they can just have that. I do want to control one of my French boats. That is my only first ship of the line, 126 gun, Ville de Paris. And I'm actually going to go for their flagship, the Barfleur. And it's only a second-rate ship of the line, which is perfect. Means I'll have the edge here. So I'm going to get into the wind. And see how I can do here. Good. I'm going to keep my independence, so you're not following anyone in particular. I'll slow you down a bit. Speed you up. Speed you up. And keep you slowed down. Speed you up. Speed you up. I'm going to capture this ship. Wear him down just a little bit, and then start shooting grape shot. With that, wear down his men, and then board him. Burgon, this is a third rate. I've got a lot of third rates. Lona classes. I do have my second rate here. Few second rates. Let's cut you back. Get ahead of myself here. Hundred 26 guns. Fire sound of this game is just fantastic. Really authentic. You get the cheering when you get a direct broadside that I guess is good. It's gonna be a long battle here. We got a lot of ships. I'm just gonna hit the brakes. He's trying to cut me off. Come on, stop. Drop anchor. Let him sail into me. Come on, come on, come on. There we go. Let's turn it back. 32 pounders are really the only thing I have that's pretty effective against this ship. I don't have a lot of them, so it's unfortunate. Let's make sure I'm not running over any of my ships here. I am. Not surprising. I'm gonna turn in. Let the Enterprise go that way. I'm gonna split these into two. The Independence is my fastest ship. Okay. So run up the sails, man. Send in the Burgones since we have enough troops. Ship. Previous battle. Really tearing up the guys here. Thank you. there. Alright, so I definitely messed up their whole formation, which is what I wanted. Cut the Chesapeake over, and the Rangers just being weird right now. Enterprise caught up. Give chase. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Really tearing into him with grape shot now. Philly is laying into him. Cut this way. All of a sudden changed. Oh, it's a cluster. Alright, we're gonna get up next to him again. Maybe I can take on the Alfred here. I still wanna knock out the Barfleur. Shrewsbury surrendered. Not much left of that. I'm gonna head back down this way. Destroying them. Toss the ropes. Come on, man. Messy. It's getting real messy. Alright, Shrewsbury finally sunk. Philly is not looking good. Looking like it's gonna sink itself. America sunk. Take out the Invincible. Trying to get this shattered here. Kill my own ship here. I'm gonna try to sink the Intrepid. Intrepid finally sank. No, stop firing at that. Come on. Still have their flagship somehow. 100. Guys off the map. I don't want to see any more red. Thank you. Gotcha. Sending 5 ships after him. Turn the Chesapeake around. Start taking pot shots at this guy. There's gonna be nothing left of this thing. I'm gonna sink this thing, or it's gonna blow up. Alright, yep, there it goes. Just surrendered. Enterprise gets the glory capturing the Barfleur. And all 1,000. Still got a fast ship. Anyone? Enterprise is still fast. Let's get him. Barfleur, back in business. I don't know if I can catch this one. Oh no, it sank. That's all right. Back on the boat. Turn this way. Change to southeast. Good. Might be able to catch him. Where's the ranger? Go directly for him. Looks like the HMS Europe, my captured ship, will be the first one to catch him. It's fine, I'm gonna slow him down. Back to the Ranger. Come on, catch him, catch him. Almost there. Gonna be close. Down a little bit. Ranger. Yeah, I don't think I can catch the Princessa, unfortunately. Gonna have a hard time reloading his cannon since he's dwindled. Let's see if I can get ahead of him before I get absolutely walloped. Ah, I lost a mast. And he surrendered. Yeah, Ranger's not gonna be able to catch them. However, we're gonna take a look. See how close we can get. Be tight. The second rate. The third rate. I should be able to capture it. Oh no, the Europe sank. Come on. Come on, Josiah Jefferson. Let's go. Get a shot. Get a shot. Alright, Bedford's the last ship out of here. Capture it. Put on a nice cap to my victory here. Okay, let's slow down. Nice shot of the two ships side by side, shooting it out. One last shootout. Roll glory to sail into the sunset as a new nation. Oh, it's poetic. I destroyed my pump. Little bastards. I'm gonna give them a good volley and then grape shot, move in. About to capture it. That's it. We got it. Victory's ours. Only lost one ship. Sank 13 of theirs and captured one. Wow. Overwhelming victory. They lost almost all of their crew. Only the Princessa got away. And looks like we lost the Philadelphia. Unfortunately. On no, lost one of my admirals. That should be it. Boats. Not sure why I'm doing this. If there's another battle. If I'd have to fight the Yorktown land battle, I would not be unhappy with that. This is a third rate. I can just, I'm going to add it to my fleet. Just in case there's another battle I need to fight. Ransom? Sure. Yeah, let's get reputation. Navy and Marine Corps star. Sea service members who exhibited outstanding gallantry while engaged with hostile forces. Forces hostile to colonies at great personal risk to their own safety and performance of their mission. Cool. Alright, Cornwallis, the Chesapeake. Cornwallis has surrendered. The Royal Navy presence of the colonies has been extinguished. Peace delegates are already beginning to arrive in Paris. It won't be long before our independence is achieved. Over these last years, you've shaped our Navy into something even the mighty British fear. You will surely go down in history as the father of our Navy. Congratulations and thank you for all that you've done for us, Admiral. And some career points and all this stuff that I won't need, I guess. But let's just max it out here. All right. Well, thank you, I guess. End of chapter. Victory. Total victory. Are we missing one? Invincible. I'm not sure how to get that one. But here's... I'm guessing this is showing the ship of the lines and how many you get, like player strength, player losses, enemy strength, enemy losses. It's a little unclear exactly what this is showing me. But they have lost twice as many men, over twice as many. Alright, so victory. American victory. Awesome. And that concludes my American campaign. Thanks for watching.